Wrong size.
It's actually a 3/4, not a 11/16.
Well,
so why you change your oil sooner than later? I have not changed my oil since I was at 230,000 miles. Currently, my ODM, my ODO says 242. So I might be 2,000 miles over when I should have changed it, if not sooner. Don't be like me. Change your oil quite often. 5,000 to 7,000 miles is pretty good. 10 if you're lazy like me. But not 12. Bad O-ring. This on. Newton meters. Be sure to clean up your workspace
before moving on to the next stage,
which is putting in the new oil.
Yes, let's clean up the rust of normal.